long foot. His son got a long foot.
Oh, your foot's bigger than mine.
You got your foot.
Wake up, listen to your daddy's taking you. Oh, no.
Gosh, it's the acne. Mm-hmm. That's what she did in me. Hurt me. Yeah, she's got a lot of hair, don't she? Mm-hmm. She's hungry. Ain't no bottle on that thing over there.
No. I don't bring me no bottle
yet. Give her some nanny.
She's sweet.
What we gonna name her?
I guess what you wanna name her? Rebecca. I reckon.
Rebecca what?
Okay.
18.5 inches.
She's sweet.
She's pretty.
I think she is.
Yes, ma'am.
I think she is, too.
I think she can open her
eyes. When she gets ready to.
Have a little punch.
Courtney. Quit sucking that bottle.
I'm not.
Don't touch the nipple.
I'm not.
Put your hand right behind her neck. Your arm, Celeste. Look at the little bitty toes.
She's gonna cover her face up with her hand.
Rebecca K. Hill.
Head full of black hair. We don't have to worry about no bow. We can put a ponytail in it. Mm-hmm. In the back, too. Look, she's all cropped over and looks so uncomfortable. Too bad we ain't got a Polaroid. Well, you could tell.
Wake up, we want some eggs. We'll see what color you are.
I think they're going to be brown. They're dark.
Well,
yeah.
You got kind of greenish eyes, don't you?
They're hazel. They change. Mm-hmm.
Brian's got hazel eyes, don't he?
Brown.
Got brown eyes.
Brown? Face. Boy. Speak to us.
Ooh,
that's
that
not
face.
A grin.
You're a sandwich. Brian's going to pop his head.
Hey, Rebecca. Hey, little angel. big pretty eyes. Hey girl.
Better recall Daisy, he's probably the only ones I ever get. Ain't that pretty? Thank you, Brian. What you think, Celeste? Who is that you got?
What's that, Janae?
No, her name's not Janae, baby. Kay. We done changed it. Rebecca Kay. What's her name? Huh?
Say it louder so we can hear you.
Rebecca Kay.
What you think about her?
She's pretty.
You love her?
Hold it still while you press the button a little easier.
Laura, you got all week long.
I'll put it
to bed. I don't know if I can watch my daddy.
She never wrong with me. I give her back, and then I have no time to hold.
Well, we can cook.
Now,
dear. Hey, Fang. We got a pretty baby. Quit, Brian.
Just had my bath. I'm getting ready to go visiting. But you don't want that water.
That's a good jump. Yeah, baby had a good jump. She's getting down on the thumb, ain't she?
She's got a crest on her mouth. She's a crest.
I'll you a little bit.
And a mama.
I'll you a little bit. Why not?
Because it's got a clock in it.
Don't take it because it's got a clock in it.
I did not want to get into fight, but they're trying. Yeah, but I came with you, gentlemen. You told me you could handle it.
I'm going to be with you, man.
Excuse me, General. I was speaking up with
cheerleading Elo.
The Chinese mind.
Okay, that's enough.
Oh, Papa.
Hong Kong goes back to mainland China.
Oh,
the triads will send more and more members here. They will stop at nothing to the control. And if we don't, they'll blast space.
Thank you.
bath. I like it better this time than in the tub.
Hey.
It feels pretty good.
You like a frog.
I'm sleeping for you. I need to put her right to sleep when she gets up. She'd be so relaxed. Daddy. It's a frog, baby.
Get mad. Happy Easter.
Hey, Aunt Faye. Oh, where's the Bible?
What she's gonna do is she's gonna pull that hitching post down and be cares.
Well, Brian was supposed to sing that to us. I guess he just didn't get around for it.
She is a pretty
she's got
thing.
To do,
hasn't
she? Just gonna break this shit up now.
There's Jet. And there's Prissy. We hope to be able to have us some babies from them too. Or a baby. Get this old farm used up so we can mail this to you. She's growing so much. Can't wait till you see her. The rate she's going, she's liable to be walking. She's something else. Say hi, Aunt Faye. Hey, Aunt Faye. Smile for Aunt Faye. Smile for her. Smile, yeah. Show her how to smile. Show her. Yeah. Brown hair looking young. And Faye, I guess she looks like you too. Talk to me. Talk to Aunt Faye. Talk to her. Talk to Aunt Faye. Say hi, Aunt Faye. Yeah. Hi, Aunt Faye. Hi, Aunt Faye. I got the hiccups.
In the faith we have professed. Rebecca, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin and given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Light the baptismal candle from the Christ candle, our Paschal candle, symbolizing that the child receives her life and life from Jesus Christ. Receive the light of Christ, parents and godparents. This light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. She is to walk always as a child of the light. May she keep the flame of faith alive in her heart, and when the Lord comes, may she go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. Amen. The Lord Jesus made the deaf hear and the dumb speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his praise to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Now let's welcome this child to our midst.
Rebecca, talk to me.
She lives a secluded life in the hills of coastal California, removed from all the admirers who've made her famous. She's shy, a little like Greta Garbo, with one big difference. Coco the gorilla loves to talk.
I remember about playing like this.
Rebecca! Rebecca!
She's got an unusual personality.
She's interested in having a family. She's like a man.
Just a normal thing, any girl.
You think she has trouble jumping to
the
room?
Yes,
you
quit talking, don't
you? To find the right man in the right
Hello. She's crawling everywhere. Here she comes. Here she comes. Say hey, me. Hey, me! There she goes. Oh, she's standing up. And nosy. I tell you, my name. You're determined to follow me, ain't you?
Yeah. And when you get older, why stick it in there for your boyfriend to
bath water.